I wanted to give you some more planting inspiration ideas with containers in a covered area of your yard or your home. And for this one, it's a covered porch. And what is great is when you walk up to the front door in a covered porch, it's great to have color, it's great to have vibrancy. And again, I'm using the Kalanchoes from Doom and Orange, and you get that. They are unstoppable. They are a powerhouse when it comes to color and the blooms lasting 4 to 6 weeks. In these three different shaped containers, and they lend themselves really well to any sort of container. In these containers, I've chosen to use the vibrant red, which is just so powerful. The beautiful sunshiny yellows, which is just full of color and life. I've also used the oranges, and I've used them in different ways. And this one I've also paired with the Iconia begonias from Doom and Orange as well. And in this one I've done, you know, just repeating the orange and the yellows, and I've paired them with a calla lily, which is a good combination also, not just in terms of coloring, but in terms of the light that it requires. And again, the Kalanchoes, and when you pair them with other plants or keep them on their own, they don't need sunlight, they don't need to be overwatered, so they are great in terms of low maintenance and in terms of show power, flower power. They are the best. So I hope this inspires you to pull out your containers and look at your covered areas, your covered porches, to create something that is just vibrant and wonderful for you.